22 is notorious for being inconsistent, but what if it isn't always your ammunition? Hey everyone, Luke here from Tandemkross. Welcome to another TX22 product video. We have an exciting one today. It is the Fire Starter Striker. If you shoot a lot of 22 like I do, your striker runs the risk of wearing down over time and causing light strikes or other headaches on the range. 22 is notorious for being inconsistent, but what if it isn't always your ammunition? Our striker serves as both a replacement to the damaged strikers as well as an upgrade that is more durable and long-lasting. The Firestarter Striker is made of hardened tool steel and is just as durable as our Eagle's Talon Extractor, which Taurus themselves trusted us enough to pre-install them into their SCR competition pistols. Our striker is compatible with the standard TX22, which I'm shooting here, and the competition model. This replacement is extremely affordable, incredibly long-lasting, and it's super easy to install. Let's do some plinking, and then I can show you how to install it. The tools you'll need for this install are a small tool like a screwdriver, punch, or Allen wrench, a plastic freezer bag to catch springs, and because we're working with springs under tension, I recommend wearing eye protection. First, clear your work area of all clutter. Next, remove your magazine and double check to make sure your firearm is clear and safe. Double check that chamber. Then, remove the slide from the grip frame by pointing the firearm in a safe direction, pulling and releasing the trigger, and then grabbing the slide like this while pulling down on the disassembly latch. Move the slide forward and off the grip frame and set your frame aside. Next, depress the slide cap retainer with a small screwdriver or tool to allow the slide cap or slide backplate to move. But be careful because the striker spring and slide cap retainer are going to want to pop out when the plate is removed. Slide the cap down while being careful not to allow the spring and detent to shoot out by putting your finger over the gap as you slide the cap downwards. I'd like to note that the process will be the same for the TK Halo or Challenger charging handle. Once you've removed the slide cap, remove the spring and detent and set those and the slide cap aside. I recommend doing this next portion inside a plastic bag as there are small springs you definitely don't want to lose. Remove the striker housing sub-assembly out of the rear of the slide. I found it easier to hold the sides of the assembly as it comes out to make sure you don't lose the striker block and spring. It's also good to note that you don't want to dump the extractor spring and plunger out, but if you do, here's a diagram that shows how it goes back together. Carefully remove the striker block and spring and set them somewhere you will not lose them. Trust me, you do not want to lose these. Then pull the two halves of the striker housing apart. Next, remove the factory striker, set it aside, and grab your Tandemkross striker. Set the new striker on top of the half of the housing with the recessed channels. Place the striker so that its guides fit into the channels of the housing. Then place the other half of the housing so that its holes align with the pegs on the half of the housing that's now holding the striker. Next, reinstall the striker block and spring into the side of the housing with the window cut for it. Then, insert the striker housing back into the slide. Keep your finger over the striker block and spring to ensure it stays in place while putting the assembly back into the slide. Once you've done that, you can reinsert the striker spring and slide cap retainer into the rear of the housing and depress it with your finger. Next, slide the slide cap over the spring and detent while making sure it does not shoot out of the housing with your finger. Now that your slide is reassembled, you can grab your grip frame and align the back of the rear serrations on the slide to the rear of the fire control housing in the frame. Push the slide downward onto the grip frame and pull back the slide to lock it into place onto the grip frame. Verifying your pistol is still clear and safe, you can do a quick systems check to ensure everything is back in place by hand cycling the pistol and dry firing it. You have now successfully installed your Tandemkross Firestarter Striker. Happy shooting! Feel free to leave a comment below with any questions and we'll see you next time. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share this video on whatever social media platform you use. I'm Luke with Tandemkross, and we're here to make your good guns great. Keep up with us on social media for daily updates. I'll see you next time.